Huh? Yeah. That and a scoreboard, apparently.
I saw that, but it's strongly suggested that not
necessary. I like the idea, but you can't really put that out. If we got one, we could hang it from here. I could flip it, like... Yeah. I'm not throwing a knife. Nice. I have one here if you want to throw. I got one right here. I just threw one out there. Oh yeah. Come on, are you kicking for points? Is that your tee? Okay. That's the one Bobby was using, so. Can I stop myself? Oh, okay. You're good. You're good. You're good. Nah, somebody else. I mean, whoever's doing it will be here at 12, but she could probably do it for you. If you can find somebody to film the second half, I'll do it at them. Good hands, good hands. Yeah. Here, let me see it. I want to see if I can hang it from here. I wasn't making one. But they found control the oldest chip. way. Yeah.
I texted him that we were talking this morning about that B game for the rest of our home games. And I was like, dude, we gotta reach out to the Griffins this week to like double check that. Don't worry, we're not home though. We're away. We're acting.
Yeah, so we're like a mile down the road, right?
Did the Scoogle field still?
I think they play down here, don't they?
The Griffins?
I think.
Oh, that was for here or Scoogle?
Yeah, it's, I think it's pretty much where we had the 10th tournament.
Oh, this is great. Maybe I can. No, I can't.
I'm not 100% on that, but I'm pretty sure that's where they play.
I'm in
on
that.
Oh,
it's home. I can't pay.
That kid?
Oh, I'm in. I'm in the wedding. So there's no
you're
way.
Gone.
I got the fireman text.
Why? What conversation?
Hi, Tim. It's good to see you.
Hey, buddy.
Good to see you here at Rugby.
It's good to be back. Grabbed my empty tin from my car like an idiot. Ah.
I think I owe you though, so you take it.
Well, you want to be a gentleman and grab it from my car?
Yeah, then I'll take that one. Here, take this one.
No, I want the winner. Then my should be in the center console.
Let's steal this, Jesse!
I'll tell you what, how's the fire?
Oh, other side. Thank you. Danny, I think you'd be proud. I'm pretty sure Wheezy just like rib punched the one girl. Bell, I got a question for you. What does a motorcycle insurance usually run? Oh, really? I'm going to be buying a bike in the spring. Old. I'm going to take the safety course this fall and then maybe rent a couple to see what I like and then buy a used one in the spring. That one up. In my car. Should be in the center console over there. Anybody got a ball pump? What's up, bud? It's in the ball bag? Our game ball? Go! Nice, Mike! have them. I didn't bring them. I'll bring them on Monday or Wednesday. I'll bring them to practice this week. I have them. I just didn't bring them. I forgot. Justin, there's socks in the bottom of that training kit in Vinny's car. Bottom of the training kit, there should be a pair. Yeah. They're just socks, they're not rugby socks.
Oh,
Watch out for that tree stump, Cole.
Thank you.
tent yet, or should be. There's also something in there called Soothenol. That shit's legit though, don't put it on your fingers. Plunk it. Jesus Christ! That was awesome! Thank you. couldn't find any White Claw. How we doing? How are you? Super. Good to be back. Oh.
Go
fast.
Nothing matters. When's your dad's tailgate this year?
I think it's going to be the Patriots game. It's a 4 o'clock game.
I just got free tickets to the Bears.
Did you?
Amoroso's completely messed up my bread order yesterday.
I'd always do it at a 4 o'clock game, that way you can tailgate. And the only 4 o'clock at home, there's going to be a Patriots.
The Patriots, right?
The Patriots game. Right there.
They did not make the kick. Sorry about that.
Let's go! Murray's picking him up. I mean, what the hell have you done? Such a small
the fucking Patriots. He's going to be
Did you hear that conversation with Gruden? Did you hear the conversation with Gruden?
I didn't know.
He's an asshole. Gruden's like, dude, stop fucking around and just play football, man. So that was illegal. Gruden's not going to sue him. No, it would have to be Gruden. I bet you the Eagles would pick him up. We don't need him, but everybody? Every team needs Antonio Brown. Saw that we
that time I paid 10 cents a
me. Nobody looks up. Only the deer look up when I'm trying to shoot them. Shot at none. Brought two. I'll take a claw. Yeah, she's right there in the black shirt.
Oh, nice! Come on!
What's that? Yeah, that's why he's here at 12. Nice tackle.
Thank you.
tailgate. Plunkett. Is that your cooler you left at my house?
Nope.
Oh.
I left the bucket.
Somebody left it at my house. Were you the one who left the bottle of tequila?
Yeah, Merry Christmas.
That was the worst hangover I've ever had in the past 3 years.
Oh,
I heard. I don't understand why I drink a half a bottle of tequila and I'm hungover for 2 days. I drank pretty much a full bottle of whiskey last night, woke up at 7 and went to the gym.
So you had me last week and I didn't, I was like, that's what you're like, oh yeah, I had no food all day.
Oh yeah.
I had like a sandwich for breakfast and that
Maybe
was it.
Maybe because that's what your body's used to?
It was crazy. Nice catch. She's gonna stiff arm the whole team. She's awesome.
Shit. Pressure, Chesapeake!
just want to do me a favor? There's a game ball in the box over there. We need to pump up for our game. Pump's supposed to be in there, but there's game ball in that kit. We need to pump up. The pump should be in there. No pump? All right. Jess, can you find me a ball pump from one of the women? All right, I got Jess looking for one. Yeah, that's ours. It should be in there somewhere. Is that the only one? Because that's a practice ball. There should be an actual game ball. Yep, that's it. And Jess has a pump for you. Give it to McManus. Thanks, Mike. Okay. I guess so, yeah. They had that conversation at 10s.
So you got Bell and Fly.
And Caddy and Florentino centers. That's sick. I think he's coming in the second half. Puerto Rican? You leaving?
No.
Oh. Yeah, you like wrapped it up and like. But you're an Indian giver? You gave him the margarita machine and then took it back?
Give it to him. It was mine.
I thought that was his present.
No. He's had a lawn to cut at McManus.
Yeah, we all thought that, and then things changed. Pizza.
Pizza City?
No, somewhere else. Alicia ordered it. Nah, apparently they actually were smart and shopped around and found the cheapest pie. Yeah. Team to team.
I hear.
Oh, Pat, who took your shirt, Patterson? The 10 shirt.
What?
Huh? Eh? You going to Penn State at all this year?
My buddy just got season
I'm going up for the Indiana game. Yeah, if you got them.
Can I come?
I mean, you can come. You got to get tickets, but you can hang out with us.
Nobody believes me.
Oh.
Nobody believes me.
I'm breaking it again.
I texted you that one night. Nobody believes me. Yeah, Dana, you fucker. Are you the one I told you about how we set the record on our time to go to Penn State?
It was 2 hours and 43 minutes, I think.
From Philadelphia to Penn State, 2 hours and 43 minutes. He didn't believe it. He didn't believe it.
We're going 90 the whole time.
And we even stopped at the gas station. I got that.
We went to Sheets, yeah.
And I got that crazy monster. Like, what do you want? What flavor?
I don't care. My favorite one. No, Jess got it for me.
Have no fear, lamb cakes here.
Usually. Wow, they didn't even fold him inside out.
Yeah.
up, Gwinner? I thought you were out for like 2 months. What, you should tape everything back up? Nice. I got it. It's in the kit.